Justice Osmani, what would you like to wish to Russian Muslim people and maybe to Russian people at all?
I would, advise the Muslim people here in Russia that they develop a very understanding atmosphere with their fellow countrymen. And there should be a good understanding, a good manner of peaceful coexistence, and they should be ready to follow the laws of the country. And also, I would advise the Russian people to lift these barriers of religion, barriers of races, sympathy for each other, and also to be open to the other world with understanding. Inshallah, it will develop good relations between the country, between the different parts of the country.